Boxing champion argenis Mendez had a huge performance tonight, and now he's a world champion. So Henry, how does a person celebrate a championship? Argenis Mendez just
his friend.
When he stayed at my house, he's just upstairs in a little video chat. He's very low key, very focused guy. Man. When he's preparing for a fight, very focused.
What can you tell us about his dad?
I've barely met his dad. What's that mean? Tell him, but your life's gonna change. Your life's gonna change.
That's cool. It's a great feeling. I saw Josecito over here.
Yeah,
ready for Maidana in June.
Yeah, just talking about June 8th, right?
Big fight.
You're always up there. You're always up there in Oxnard.
I'm everywhere.
It's good though, man. Good.
Do you like that fight?
It's okay.
Did he get a chance to spar Ricky Burns in England?
Huh?
Did he get a chance?
No. I think they asked to spar, but I'm not sure. No.
What do you think about him against Ricky Burns?
I think my guy wins. Ricky Burns is a nice guy. You know, he's really, really come on. He's a strong fighter. You know, he's a real, real good guy. You know, but I think Henny has more talent.
And he said the three fights that he's
in. Henny at 135, you see the size of him. 135, biggest, stronger, you know?
He said maybe Broner, Richard Abril, or Yuriakis Gamboa. How would he do against those three?
He wants the big fights, don't he? But when he performs, he'll beat all those guys.
He grabbed his hand and took him to kindergarten.
He took care of business.
I'm very proud of him.
There you have it. Lee Beard, his fighter, Argenis Mendez.
I'm Henry Rivata.
Henry Rivata, right here in the locker room. Argenis promoter, seconds after. Is this your first champion?
This is my first champion.
How's the feeling? How do you feel about having a champion?
I feel very excited. I'm very happy to be able to have my first champion. I've worked very hard in boxing for the last couple of years. And Argenis great. You know, he's a good kid. He's got a good spirit. He's got the right attitude. And hopefully the rest of the team can follow up now. April 7th, we got Payano fighting Koki Kameda in Japan for the WBA world title. And we have May 11th, Claudio Marrero fighting Nicholas Walters in Jamaica for the world WBA 126-pound title. And then we got Joan Guzman, May 30th, fighting against Vicente Loco Mosquera and 3D Dominique Dalton fighting Robert Garcia. So hopefully we can have five world champions this year, and Argenis the leader of the pack.
There you have it. That'll be you. Get in the picture. I don't want you to miss out on the poster of the team. There you have it. He's not only a champion, he's the director too. In PSReporting.com, I'm Mike reporting.